Welcome to raikurku.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to start with project budgeting using Jira. I've received several requests from the user or the viewer who is watching my Jira playlist. They have reached out to me asking for creating project budgeting related stuff. So in this video, I will try to resolve your pain points. Normally, when we are working with the project management tool like Jira, we don't have direct options to do the project budgeting. But with the help of third-party add-on, we will definitely able to achieve this. So here in this case, I will definitely cover each and every point in detail how you can do project budgeting from scratch. And if you're new to this channel and you wanted to learn Jira or Atlassian related product like Confluence, Trello and all, feel free to subscribe this channel. And if you are looking for some training content, I've already built one detailed training for project manager and scrum master on Jira, but it's not limited at all for just for project manager and scrum master. Being as a Jira enthusiast, if you wanted to learn, enroll for this course. This will give you a detailed insight about how to use Jira from scratch. Other than that, I have already built more than 300 plus video based on Jira and Atlassian products. Feel free to refer from my respective playlist. I will include all those URL in my description tab so that it will be helpful for you to refer quickly. Now, coming down to the budgeting sections, we will navigate it to apps, and from here we'll click on manage our app. So we'll try to find it out new applications. Within this, we will search project budgeting. Now just type project budget, and from here click on budget and cost manager. We'll try for free and we'll start with trial versions. And this will take few seconds to install it within our Jira instance, and post that we'll start using it. As I mentioned, this course is available just $5.99 for Indian user or for Asia Pacific, and other than India, you can get this course in just ₹9.99. Now this application is added successfully. Let's click on manage apps, and from here you can set your project setting. Now, because we are trying with budget Y, and here we will see the screenshot is available. So this application will help us to perform some cost and budget related stuff. Now I will open this app. This will navigate me to the main page. From there, we will define some parameter. Here we'll add budget and cost for specific projects. Once we'll click on that, you will get an options to select the project. So here we have selected this aware projects concept. So what will be the cost or incurred cost for this? Let me give the incurred cost of any projects. Maybe it will start with software cost. So software cost will add here. From date and until date, we can specify it. Now, as I mentioned, first we'll start with the software cost. Here we will set OPEX, that is operating expenditure, or CAPEX, that is capital expenditures. Based on that, you can tag it. Let me tag with OPEX. Direct, that is related with the project productions. And here, based on logged work. So who logged by? This is the perk and dollar. I will just add 10. Add cost. So this will start from this to this cost. Now we have added cost of $10. As of now, we have not defined incurred cost and remaining budget. How much budget we have? Let's consider we have budget of just $200. So in this case, you will get an options here. Let me refresh this page. You have the options. Remaining budget is $200 and incurred cost is $0. In cost detail, we have just defined as software cost, but here I wanted to add one more cost. That is, let me remove this one. So let me add here the infra cost. Again, this is OPEX direct, yes, and this is used by this person. Here, I wanted to specify older rates. Again, $10 for this one as well. Now, we have two options here. One with infra cost and software cost. So return to all projects budgeting. When we'll go back to this, you will have $180 left, which you can use it for further usage. So I'm having one project which is causing or used for total cost, and this is my remaining budget which we have utilized. In terms of summary, capex versus opex and direct versus indirect, both the details are available. Now let me go back to this aware project, and from here we'll see. Now based on this concept, let me add few more budgets for this project. So here we'll add resource cost. This I will tag it to indirect and based on logged hours. So this is added by this person, and then I will select 15 till second, and the cost will be 150. So here you can see this resource cost stays added successfully. Let me refresh this page and you'll see the results in few seconds. So let me select this project, and we have this board available. So we have added the respective cost. Once we'll utilize it, we will get total remaining budgets, how much we have incurred and the total we have used for it. So this is how we can add budgeting to any projects which is required or which we have added here. So in this case, once I will navigate it to this project, let me fill this as a original estimate 5 hours, and then this. So let me refresh this. So 1 day, 4 hour, 45 minute log, 30 minutes remaining. So this is my original estimates, and how much we have consumed. Based on that, it will showcase to our remaining hours. So this is how, by using this third party add-on, we can perform budgeting, and according to that we can allocate our resources or assets in Jira instance. So that's all from this video. If you wanted to learn more about Jira, feel free to refer my Jira and Confluence playlist. I've also created API related stuff as well. If you have any questions, suggestions, reach out to me. And if you wanted to learn any specific topic which is not covered yet, feel free to add your topic name in comment sections. We'll definitely try to come up with that topic based on the demands. We'll see you in further part of the video. Thank you.